Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood. How are you all doing today? Fantastically, stunningly, wonderfully, beautifully well, I hope. I do. I hope that for all of us. All of the time. I've got a feeling I'm in the wrong game and I'm going to have to do this all over again. No, I'm not, actually. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, the safe house bird. I don't think it was Nadala. Because Nadala's up here, isn't it? Up by anal. Oh, I can't remember. Right, where are we going then, Doc? Well, Helen's looking at me over there. That sounds like a lot of tanks. I really want to use a vehicle station. I'm not sure I can get out. No, we can get out that way. I have to go to the front of it, because that's the way you use it. Take two. Fucking hell. Lesson learned, he says. This is not the best way to go. Man, this is going to involve going all the way up to Boo doing it like this. Well, better get a move on then, don't we? you've just gone into combat with something. That's why I'm getting out of here. There's something behind me. All right, okay. That every day of the week. I might take that for scrap. There's a harvester over there, Doc. Yeah, that's because we're next to Boo Brook. We're out of petrol! Upstairs is a safe house, Doc. And she'll run it out of petrol. I suppose I got a mag for it. No, I haven't. Still good. This is so much better than the Capist. There's a tank out there and all now. They're searching for you, aren't they? Well, I suppose that is their job, in fairness. The rate of fire on this is brilliant compared to the Capis. Point is on wait. Yeah, I'm not taking them. Boo is only up there, Doc. It's only up there, yeah. And I'm surrounded by machines. I'm taking them now. Let's go, we'll recycle them at the other end. We can do this. Just go along the riverbank. How come there's no flying machines yet? Because you haven't got them in the game yet, have you? And there's one out there as well. Tank, I mean. You'll be alright, seasoned soldier like yourself. Yeah, right. Seasoned soldier, maybe. Seasoned bike rider, definitely fucking not. It's only a prototype. Seems a bit weird being here with no flying machines. I tell you what I've got to do. I've got a skill point here. Another running speed up to maximum, please. Stay calm, Mr. Tank. Flying machines are in, Doc. You gotta be shitting me. Nope. I don't care. Just get me to the church on time. There's a song in there, you know. We're not equipped to deal with all that out there yet. That is for sure. No backpack here either. Right. What don't we want? Two of them. Pump action, hunting rifle, that. Capers can actually just go in the box for now, I think. Takes us down to 66. That's alright, we don't need a handgun anyway, really. Not a moment. Right, we're down at 62. We've made it to Boo somehow. That sounded a bit close. I don't suppose that thing is going to move anytime soon, is it? Flying machine, because I want to get into the command bunker so we can get some missions. Yeah, we got a little bit of 50 cal. It's not much, but we got a little bit. See, why doesn't he come over here? They're having a right old scrap over there. Coming this way. Yeah, he is. I don't understand why he's not getting involved with that lot. You know, push comes to shove, I'll just make a run for it. It's only just across the bridge after all. Certainly not going to be looting all of this now. What is it that keeps going into... I keep getting into battle with? I know it's Boobron. Oh, he's disappeared. Sweet. He'll be back. Yep. More than likely. Told you. Always been an adrenaline shot on the bridge. God, medkits. I have all these tasty things. This is the house for the medkits. I guess you've already kind of guessed that. You still keep flicking into battle with something. I don't know what it is. I'm not bothered. Can't get into any of that. Is there not, There used to be a backpack down here. Come on, let's get out of here. Remember the days when you could get in that house? Bunker. Did we have enough? Yeah, we did here. Yeah. Bunker first or shed first? Bunker. Weird. It's got no power either. Maybe it has then. Yeah, I don't want to be down there yet. Just lead straight back out, Doc. I now understand. Is there no door in here? No. So, are we gonna have to go through the dormitories anyway? It would appear that way, Doc. Again, that doesn't make any sense. I'm not looting all this now. Excuse me a moment. Is that sorted out? Doesn't make any sense. Hang on, which stairwell did we... That being the case, this would be the exit. You got it, Doc. there he is. I knew there was a tick in here somewhere. Oh, lovely. He's shooting at me, seriously. Yeah, I know, I'm trying. Compressor is broken, blah, 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 blah. Didn't want that rocket, really, but... Get out of here. This is definitely the way we came in, Doc. Get that bloody mask off. I can't see a fucking thing wearing that. Well, I can, but... glad we're in a bunker.
Sorkin. Come in, Sorkin.
Ugh.
Listen, this is Captain Lindquist at Ep17. We are completely grounded over here. Only a single squadron of Rokin was able to take off before we lost control of the runway, and we have since lost contact with them. The enemies... I have never seen anything like it. It's robots. Why the hell did we not know about this from USL? We have retreated to the weapon storage in the underground hangar to retrieve anti-armor weaponry. If we cannot retake the airfield, then we will sabotage it to prevent the enemy from using it as a bridgehead. Power is acting up and we don't know how much time we have. Send assistance if you can, but we won't wait for you. Lindquist out.
He's a brave boy, that Lindquist. Cool. Right, we've got missions. Safe house is unlocked. Beautiful. There's nothing in this bunker in the way of... recycling units and all that. Because there isn't. Because it's all over at Boo Church, that's why. It's just across the road. I hear you knocking, but you can come in. Now fuck off out of it. What's down here then, Doc? I don't know. Gotcha. We'll loot that. Probably off camera, because, let's be honest, it's as boring as shit. No, I don't need none of that. Oh, damn. Dude, will you leave off? Just get yourself blown up or something. Alright guys, I think that's where we'll leave it, this one. We made it to Boo. We've got some missions. Oh. It ended up being quite a trek though, wasn't it? Picked up a free stay, fellas. Got a lot more to get. A lot more. If you like content on the channel, smash the like button, comment and subscribe, please. Thank you very much. I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you all for coming along and watching. Look after yourselves. Look after one another. It is just as important. It is. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-da.